special event was held to celebrate the 70th India Independence Day in Town Hall, Victoria Square, Birmingham, on Tuesday, the 15th August 2017. The event was highly successful and was enjoyed by many people of all ages and from different backgrounds. The event was organized by Consulate General of India, Birmingham. A number of guest speakers delivered speeches to remind the audience of the sacrifice made to allow India its independence and to raise hope towards a brighter future for India. Furthermore, there was an Indian traditional dance, national songs, and lot of entertainment. The event was hosted by Dr. Aman Puri, Consul General of India, Birmingham.
On this auspicious occasion of 70 years of freedom of India, I would like to convey my best wishes and warm greetings to all our brothers and sisters in Midlands and North England. A very happy Independence Day to each and every one of you.
Today we are celebrating Indian Independence Day, one of the world's largest democracy actually, and we are proud to say India is free and is marching on. It's worth saying that we need to pay tributes to all those who helped to bring India to the position we are in as a free country. But at the same time, we must remember that after 70 years, we should have new dreams and new aspirations. India should be moving on for a future where everybody is equal. There is economic development for the whole country, and it should be free from the fear of nuclear weapons.
Good evening from Birmingham. Councillor Mehta, Deputy Mayor of Telford and Wrekin. I'm here today to celebrate the 70th anniversary of Indian independence. On the Independence Day today, I'd like to share a message. The Prime Minister of India has shared it as well. Let's unite, stop these factions, make these differences disappear, keep away from caste and creed, and let's all unite under one banner.
I am Jagjit Singh Tong, Deputy Lord Lieutenant of the West Midland, representing Her Majesty the Queen in the West Midland. Today is a great day. I send my congratulations to the whole world, particularly to the Indians, for celebrating 70th anniversary of independence.
Very proud to be a British Indian, and India has made a lot of progress, and we have got still far to go. Wish you a very happy Independence Day, all the very best, and good luck for the future.
ਮੇਰਾ ਯਾਰ ਵੀ ਆਵੇ ਢੋਲ ਉਹਦੇ ਮਿੱਠੜੇ ਲੱਗਦੇ ਬੋਲ ਤੇ ਮੈਂ ਭੰਗੜਾ ਪਾਵਾਂ ਮੇਰਾ ਯਾਰ ਵੀ ਆਵੇ ਢੋਲ ਤੇ ਮੈਂ ਭੰਗੜਾ ਪਾਵਾਂ ਮੇਰਾ ਯਾਰ ਵੀ ਆਵੇ ਢੋਲ ਤੇ ਮੈਂ ਭੰਗੜਾ ਪਾਵਾਂ
ਫੀਲ ਐਸ ਇਫ ਇੰਡੀਆ ਹੈਜ਼ ਕਮ ਟੂ ਬਰਮਿੰਗਮ ਸੋ ਇਟਸ ਅ You know, I wish all of us can live in harmony and peace with each other. And yes, kind of it needs to be a global kind of world rather than we should not be divided by religion, caste.
Bharat Jodo. But today the call is Bharat Jodo. Before I conclude, I would like to quote from the first speech of the Honorable President of India, Sri Ramnath Kovind. And I quote, We need to start a robust, high-growth economy, an educated, ethical, and shared community, and an egalitarian society, as envisioned by Mahatma Gandhi and Deen Dayal Upadhyayji. These are integral to our sense of humanism. This is the India of our dreams, an India that will provide equality of opportunities. This will be the India of the 21st century. Once again, my best wishes to you. Jai Hind.
By the world has not been broken up into factions. by narrow domestic walls.
Where worlds come out from the depth of truth.
Where tireless striving stretches its arms towards perfection.
Ae mere arz vatan, tere jawano ko salaam. Ae mere arz vatan, tere jawano ko salaam. Ae mere rangi chaman, magni se jeta pranam.
Hey, 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 hey जय है।